In the latest PSL transfer news making the headlines, Kaizer Chiefs have beaten Mamelodi Sundowns to the punch by signing the Swallows defender Njabulo Ngcobo, who is expected to be unveiled in the coming weeks. The 27-year-old centre-back, together with Sifiso Tlandi and Kgaugelo Sekgota, will report for training in Naturena on Thursday to begin the next chapter of their careers. Ngcobo is considered to be one of the finest defenders in the Premier Soccer League, and his addition to Amakhosi will bolster an already impressive defensive unit, which denied an almighty white at Casablanca passage to the final of the CAF Champions League. Chiefs are also rumored to be interested in acquiring the services of former Bidvest Vets midfielder Cole Alexander back to South Africa following a season in India, where he was recruited by Stuart Baxter. In other news, former coach of Kaizer Chiefs Gavin Hunt has been linked with a cross-border move to Zambian side Zanaco FC. According to a local magazine in Zambia, Hunt is poised to manage the six-time Zambian champions, who finished as runners-up behind Zesco United